Ruben and I came to Silverwood with the dream of becoming famous. We wanted to leave our mark on the world of cinema. It's been a tough few months, but it seems we finally got our big break. My brother's filming True Escapade, and he offered me a position as assistant director, as well as a lead role for Ruben. Last month, Ruben proposed to me. As soon as filming is over, we're getting married. Our future's bright.
Chop chop, people. We're already behind schedule. Speaking of it, where is the schedule? Julia, could you please find it for me? Excellent. Get the clapperboard and we can start the first take. And action.
You'll never get away with this.
On the contrary, my dear Jonathan. I already have.
Ruben killed Brian. Now this whole project is ruined. I'm ruined. I'll never pay off my debts. Now Melody's gone to call the police. They'll be here soon and everyone will get wind of this. He's your fiancé. You have to find him. If he runs, it'll only make things worse. Have you seen Melanie? Say, what's that note you're holding? This is bad, really bad. I've received threats before, but I thought that was just disgruntled fans. This is serious. The negatives are in my office, but Brian's trailer is blocking the way. Check the prop room for the key. That's where Melanie keeps her things. Here, take this mask. It's one of the keys to the prop room. I'll let you know if I figure anything out. Let's see if I can get this car started.
Thank you.
Yep, those are the keys. You've had more luck than I have. I'll just move this thing now. All right, that's that. I'll head into the office. The safe's in here, buried under a slice of True Escapade history. Can you give me a hand? That's Joanna Culpin. She would have been the female lead in the first version of the film. Ah, the legendary Blaze Bowman. And this one is Marvin Dennis. Hey, someone tried to bust open this safe. Help me pull the door off. I know we are short on time, but there has to be something important on that reel if the kidnapper wants it. Thank you.
Hey, where's Francis? The crew's nervous and no one's sure what to do next.
What a tragedy. Boy, the True Escapade curse is real after all. Oh, if it's the Studio 6 roof you're looking for, you have to head through Studio 6 to get to it. But the building's vacant, locked up. No one's used it in years.
Thank you.